What's up, my YouTube people? Jeff from Two Wheels and a Mill here.
My name is Jeff.
You know, I'm just doing the usual, filling the pig up with some fucking juice, getting fueled up, ready for the day, baby. We're going for some deli sandwiches today. This place is called Lola's Delicatessen out in Harrisonburg, Virginia. Super excited. I've actually been here about a dozen times. This is the first time for a vlog. Super excited to bring you guys there and show you guys the dank sandwiches. So let's hop back on the bike. Head to Lola's, baby. Yes, sir. So as you can see by that huge ass flag, man, the winds are whipping today. As this video is being filmed, that Hurricane Ian, has already passed through Florida for the most part. I was watching somebody's video earlier who films in Bradenton, Florida, and they were showing me all the damage and all that on their YouTube video. So even being, 500-600 miles up north, we're still feeling gusts of wind and chill from that hurricane, and it should be here all weekend long. It's supposed to rain the next 4 or 5 days. So I figured I'd get outside the house and film a vlog with you guys today. If this is your first time checking out one of my videos, my name's Jeff. I'm a chef for a living, and I love riding my motorcycle. So we kind of combine the two, ride our motorcycle around, go to restaurants, and it's not necessarily a review of restaurants, but just my experience and all the fun adventures along the way. So we're headed to Lola's in downtown Harrisonburg. It's a deli. I'm actually not sure how long it's been there. Apparently it's been there for multiple years, and multiple friends have told me about this place. And I was just like, yeah, whatever, you know, I'm gonna go to Jack Brown's, or I'm gonna do this, or I'm gonna do that. But I should have listened to my friends who told me about Lola's multiple occasions. So Jeff, go to Lola's. Jeff, go to Lola's. All right, cool, dude. Whatever, you know, Jeff's been going to Lola's now. Ever since he actually went there for the first time, bro, I've been showing all kinds of people Lola's. I love that fucking place. So it's a deli, man, and everything's made from scratch in-house as much as possible. They smoke their own pastrami, smoke their own turkey. Just fucking killer vibes and killer food there, man. And the price is right, too. So they have three different sizes for their sandwiches. They have small, medium, and large. And I'm just going to get a small today, and you guys are going to see. You're going to be like, holy shit, that's a big sandwich. Yeah, and that's the small, bro. So. What's up, bro? Do you vape, bro? Oh, shit. That was the owner, buddy, right there. Hell yeah. Coming in for a snack. Double. McDougal. Hell yeah. Harrisonburg's cool, man. There's a bunch of restaurants around here. Magnolia's, they got a freaking rooftop bar. Jack Brown's and Billy Jack's around the corner. Billy Madison's. Oh, excuse me, Jimmy Madison's. Bella Luna. I mean, there's just multiple good restaurants in Harrisonburg. See you guys at the sandwich. You're in the city, pictures and bright lights. What you see is what you get. Some motherfucker look twice. Hard times, just trying to get by. I remember a night when I was trying to get high. So much stress. Motherfucker look twice. Hard times, just trying to get by. I remember a night.
another incredible meal here from Lola's. I'm just impressed. Every single time I come here, I usually get something different. And it's every single thing is fucking delicious. Like, incredible. Dude really knows what he's doing with a combination of flavors. So shouts out to them. The sandwich I chose today was called the Pluto. And it's one of their more famous sandwiches. It's smoked pastrami, lettuce, Utz potato chips, tomato, and onion. Hence the name Pluto, P-L-U-T-O. Pastrami, lettuce, Utz potato chips, tomato, and onions. And I don't know if you guys ever put potato chips on your sandwich before, but that's the mega mind move on any fucking sandwich you could ever do. It adds a level of crunch in there. Just blow your freaking mind, man. Just blow your mind, man. And that's what Lola's did again. It freaking blew my mind. And when I got there, he you know, he recognized my face and everything, and he's like, "Hey, man, do you like hot stuff?" And I'm like, I was hesitant because I'm kind of a sissy when it comes to hot stuff. I'll be the first one to tell you. Like, I'll try it and everything, but it's, you know, okay, when it's really hot, I can't do it. But he gave me this brown butter buffalo style sauce, or brown butter barbecue. I don't know exactly what he was calling it, but holy crap, that was so good. It was so good. So he browned the butter. Oh man, it was just so complex, that hot sauce. Jesus Christ, man. And I ate the whole little sample that he gave me. And like I said, I'm not a freaking spicy guy. But I ate all of that. Open me up. Open the flavor crystals up in my body. Nom, 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 nom. The flavor crystals, man. But if you guys are in the downtown Harrisonburg area, looking for a little snacky poo, especially lunch, they close early. I think they close at like 3 o'clock, so you got to get there for breakfast or lunch. They do not disappoint at all. That's a really, really good freaking place to go eat, man. So now we're down for a cruise, head up to Reddish Knob. Like I was telling you guys earlier in the video, the storm's coming, so we're gonna be locked down for a couple days, and I wanna go up on top of Reddish Knob, free my mind, man. So we're just gonna fast travel to Reddish Knob, you ready? I'm gonna set this, gotta set this to 2024, dot, dot, dot. Okay, I'm gonna press them both together at the same time, and boom. Ooh, and we have arrived, baby. Reddish Knob, not a soul up here. Love it. 360 degree views, mountains. Nothing but freaking mountains, man. There's some civilization down on this side, but other than that, it's pretty freaking desolate. So we're gonna go over here, vibe out, smoke one. Get our chooch on. Love this view, man. Get much better than that. Scoot, scoot. Hell yeah. Thank y'all for watching. Thanks for coming to Lola's with me. Go check it out, man. 12 out of 12. 12 out of 10, recommend Lola's. Doesn't really get much better than that. Doesn't get much better than this. Live your life, people. To the next episode. La-dee-dee-da-dee-da-dee-da-dee-da. Zip, 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 praise.